every great drummer that you are inspired by uses these three techniques. Because what Tony did was he developed a device, which you have here, which allows us to understand these three different positions.